Meadowlands Pace.
The field for the 1993 Meadowlands Pace behind the gate and moving up. Here they come. And they're off. That's Nuclear Design firing out quickly. From between horses, Beastmaster. And along the inside, Manzi with Riyadh. Around the first turn, and Riyadh leads it by two. Looking to drop in second is Nuclear Design. Presidential Ball. Right there third. Then a length and a half, Life Sign in fourth. Beastmaster, the outside fifth. Cape Crusader in sixth. Then it's Cam's Magic Trick. Along the inside, Columbus Avenue. Another two back, Easter Sun Hannah. Trailing Mystical Prince. Opening quarter in 27-2. Down the backstretch. And it's Riyadh with the lead. Nuclear Design on the outside. And Menzi will park out Faye here. No intentions of letting him go. Three back, Presidential Ball sitting right behind that speed duel. Then it's another three back to Life Sign. Another two and a half to Beastmaster with Cape Crusader. Length and a half. Cam's Magic Trick is seventh. Then along the inside, Columbus Avenue with Easter Sun Hannah and Mystical Prince. The half in 54-2. Equaling the fastest half ever in the Meadowlands Pace. And it's Riyadh who has put away Nuclear Design, but now has to deal with the world champion Presidential Ball. And he's gaining steadily on the leader. Then a length and a half to Life Sign in third. Two and a half, Beastmaster. Three quarters, 121-4. 3/16 to go, and they're on their way home. And it's still Riyadh with the lead. On the outside, Presidential Ball. Campbell is right there with Life Sign. It's Presidential Ball. Life Sign is a close second. A 16th to go. Presidential Ball is all out. Life Sign right there. It's Moiseyev and Campbell, the two greatest drivers, slugging it out. Presidential Ball wins it in 150.
Presidential Ball, the winner of the $1 million Meadowlands Pace. That's the ninth win in a row for Presidential Ball. Here in the 10th race, the Meadowlands Pace, right after the race, the inquiry sign was posted. The judges looked at the film and found no reason for any disqualifications, no violations of the rules, and Presidential Ball stood as the winner, returning 280, 240, 220. The second horse, number one, Life Sign with John Campbell, $3, 260, and finishing third, number two, Riyadh, 280. Perfecta 3-1, 740, and that time once again, 150. We'll be back in 1 minute.